The base defense squadron here at the 105th Airlift Wing trained its airmen this weekend to be capable drivers of the high-mobility, multi-purpose wheeled vehicles. Affectionately known as the Humvee, it is a highly mobile, diesel-powered, four-wheel drive tactical vehicle. It uses a common chassis to carry a wide variety of military hardware. This vehicle has been utilized by the U.S. military for the transport of troops, cargo, weapons, and other items required during foreign and domestic operations.